Praise God, Happy New Year, and I believe that Christmas was a blessing to your own personality, your family, your church, and everything. God bless you for once again being with me. We are here once again 2019 to open the year, and believe you me, it will never be as you thought. It is going to go beyond levels. Get hard to listen to us, and your life will never be the same. I'm your host, Pastor Kojo Asare, Sunshine City Temple. And believe you me, we are coming with better things for your heart and for your life. Happy New Year once again, my listeners. God bless you for having time. God bless you with your money. God bless you with your time to even sit down to listen to the Word of God. We appreciate everything. And in time to come, believe you me, we will get partners time and we shall share the Word of God. You are listening to us from Ashtown TV. You can watch us in our YouTube pages and our Facebook also pages. It will be a blessing to your life. We are opening the Word of God for the year to your life. It is a theme that we are using for the whole year. It will be a blessing. And the theme is the remains. 2019, the remains. It is the year of ownership. It has come to a time you must own your life. Let's pray. Father, we thank you for your peace. We thank you for your power. We thank you for your glory. Open our intellect. Open our mind to know you, God, in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless my producers. He's actually called India. When you hear the name India, you'll get to know what it is. God bless you for everything. God bless my father, my mother, for keeping me alive with advice and everything to this time. All my siblings, in fact, the church leaders, Sunshine City, God bless you. Pastor Bia, Pastor TK, Pastor Victor, every single individual, Mampong Branch, God bless you. We shall surely come there. Let's enter into the Word of God to be a blessing to us. John chapter 6, verse 10. Then Jesus said, make the people sit down. I want you to get the words clear, because 2019, we will not allow anything to be lost. Then Jesus said, make the people sit down. Now there was much grass in the place. So the men sat down in number about 5,000. When you check the scripture, well, you will get to know Jesus is now convinced that every little thing become a concern. 2019, everything about your life will never be out of order. God is concerned about your health, concerned about your wealth, concerned about your business, about your marriage, about your children, about the little things, even the water you will drink, God is concerned about it. So when you check it out, you see everything is concerned about it here. Make the people sit down. Now there was a much grass. 2019, there will be much grass. You had even no chair to sit on in your home, but 2019, there will be an open door. You had no food to eat. 2019, there will be an open door. I want to challenge you, the businesses that you are doing, God will bless it. You went to the market, you came back empty. You did everything, you struggled, you sweat, but this time God will give you the wisdom to explore every single thing. Every business that will enter 2019 will be a blessing. So we want to consider, and verse 11, and Jesus took the loaves, and when he had given thanks, he distributed them to the disciples, and the disciples to those sitting down, and likewise of the fish as much as they wanted. So when they were filled, he said to his disciples, and this is the matter, the remains is the theme for 2019. So when they were filled, he said to his disciples, gather up the fragments that remain so that nothing is lost. Therefore, they gathered them up and filled 12 baskets with the fragments of the 5 barley loaves which were left over by those who had eaten. I want to challenge you 2019 that your life is coming to another level. Another level of order, another level of breakthrough. Your business will explore. Your marriage will find joy. Your school will be in excellent manner. And I want to challenge you. They were looking out for bread to feed the 5,000. A lad, a little child, brought 5 loaves of bread, 2 fishes. They gave it to Jesus. He prayed on it. It was an overflow. I want to challenge you. 2018, certain things happened. 2019, I don't want it to happen. That is why I am telling you these words. If you forget your source, you will forget your destiny. Everything in life had a source. 2018, the reason why you lost so many things is you did not consider your customers well. Without customers, your business will not go on well. 2018, there were some things you did not consider. Even your children were advising you, you didn't take it. The disciples thought the main order has been finished. No, there are yet things to come. We have eaten, our hunger is gone, our thirst is quenched. But never forget, remember the source of all your breakthroughs. You did not thank some people. You did not bless some people. You do not do the little that you can do. But I want to challenge you, they are all part of life. Remember, it was 5 loaves of bread that fed the 5,000. At times you don't know the reason why and the way and the how you get your money. That is why you squander them all. If you get to know how you walk 3 months and 1 mile to get that money, you won't destroy it. If you know how you got your wife in a better way, you won't go for second matters and you won't go for any extra agendas of life. If you know how you struggle to get that child, you will insure that child and you won't be there. If you know the source, if you know, we forget so much, and for that fact, we are losing a lot. Your monthly pay could not even 8 months' salary could not solve the problem. A last 5 loaves of bread fed 5,000 people. And after these things, you think it is all. Gather the fragments. The remains, what is left, gather them. 2018, you did all that you can do. In fact, you struggled all that you can do. The point is now, sit down, gather them. When we talk about fragments, we are talking about the pieces that make a whole. You got your salary, it was 10 million. Do you know what was entailed to get the 10 million? We have assessed all your work to the business field, your sitting down, the eating, the talking. Everything has been gathered to it that has given you that money. So don't think that money is only for television, that money is only for enjoyment, that money is only for anything. I came to tell you, the piece that you gathered, the joints you gathered to get that salary. When you get that salary, you have to separate that salary to meet your life. I came to the 2019. Don't just overlook things. Don't just look beyond things. Don't squander your life. Schedule them, position them. Let them be in fragments, because your life is in process. Step by step, put some things aside to be a blessing to your life. I want to challenge you. Don't just conclude your life, because your life is going to come in segments. People coming from low self-esteem to bless you. People coming from high self-esteem to bless you. 2019, check all rounds, because God is going to surprise people. And I want to challenge you, if 5 loaves of bread can feed 5,000, don't forget about the fragments, because these pieces can make it work. These pieces can bring you life. So Jesus told the disciples, gather the fragment. 2019, gather the errors. You will find an experience in it. Don't throw it away. 2019, something happened in 2018 that caused you pain. Gather them and learn from it, because fragments have life. Let me show you one thing, the remains. Why the remains are very important in 2019. When you go for a loan for a bank, let's say 1,000, and you work with it and you get interest like 1,002, you will get to understand that 1,000 is not your life, but that 200 that has been added to the 1,000 is your life, and that is the remains. As you gather the 1,000 and pay the loan, the 200 is the rest that you will feed upon. But the point is, we are always focusing on the great. That is why we are losing a lot. The little things are very important. 2019, let the little things become very important to your life. After you have listened to the message, do you go down to sit down and analyze the fragments, the remains, the brokens? Let me show you one thing. Anytime you are in your room, you see nothing. The only thing that will bring life to where you are. The only thing that will let you see things your eyes can't see is the little things, the remains. 2019, don't joke with them. Let me show you. As you eat, the remains, the crumbs, the fragments, when they fell to the ground, you will see that ants get close to it. Where were they? They were there, but your eyes could not see. It took the remains to bring them. It's not about the main meal. It's about the little things. Let me show you the little things in Christianity. One is communion. Communion is the breaking, the peace of Christ, the brokenness of Christ. If you don't take it serious, 2019, you will miss it. You have to understand it. Tithe is another issue that has become a controversy. But I want to challenge you on one matter. That with the whole money you have, do you think out of the 1,000 that 1,000,000 can make your life? No, it is not that fatter. I want to challenge you. The little things of life are very crucial. They will make life for you. They will bring you life. Consider them. That thank you, it will be a blessing. That God bless you will be a blessing. These little things, accept them, give it to other people. 2019, don't let anything move out of your contest. When you meet every single show, they will bring you pain. Some will bring you blessings. Gather them, analyze them, take the good, give out the good, and take away the error. I want to challenge you, don't let things go the way it came about. Gather the fragments, gather your mind, don't let it be lost. Gather your children. Don't let one of them be lost up. 2019, 2018, you messed up one of your children. 2018, one of your children went out of home. He didn't come. This time, gather them. The Bible says a man had 100 sheep. One was lost. He went away and looked out for the one. Why should you go after one? Because you have 99. I came to challenge you. That one son that is lost, that one daughter that is lost, I want to challenge you. He will add up to be a blessing. Christians, I'm challenging you. Don't allow evangelism to slip off. That one soul in your home, that one soul in your vicinity is very important to God. God wants me to tell you that little things you are overlooking is very important. You are looking for money. You are in search for money. You are doing all that you can do. But I came to tell you, it is the little step-by-step things that we do that adds up to become a fool. Before you get a 2 CD bread, it must have gone through crushing, breaking, cutting. So gather the fragments, gather your life. Don't let your life stay idle. Don't let your life stay in pieces. Gather them. And out of the 5 loaves of bread, the Bible says the disciples gathered them and they got 12 buckets, which means remains will always give you the appetite to get ownership. Without remains, you can't own anything. What is left, the interest, is what we are all looking for. After church, what was your interest? After the preaching, what was your interest? 2018, you were always looking out for the preaching. You're always looking out for the good things. You're always looking out for the good side. But one thing is, after all these things, what is left is what is life. Remember, the 5,000 people came back again because the main meal never satisfied. But what is left is what satisfies life. The disciples were always with Jesus, but these people will go and come back. Don't let your life be haphazard. Don't let your life be out of context. Keep in touch. The little things, keep stuck. Going to church is very important. Reading your Bible is very, it looks tiny, but it's very important. They are the things that will keep your life. 2019 is the remains. Make sure you own your life, and you can own your life by gathering your life. Don't let it be out of context. I want to challenge you. Jesus knew the best of fragments. That is why he told the disciples, gather them. Please, gather your life. Please, gather your marriage. There was errors. There was so many things. Gather them. Gather your children. Every single individual has something to talk about, whether good or bad. God has made it that no one can love his life fully. There is something in somebody's life that he thought it could not have been as it is. Somebody is thinking about his nose. Somebody is thinking about his eyes. Somebody is thinking about even the some feelings that he get. Everyone has a problem. But you know, we are still on the winning side. I want to challenge you. Don't look at the errors too much. Look at the outcome. What is next? What is left? 2018, you did all that you can do. What is left? The remains. Let it work for you. Please. I want to challenge you. You went to church the whole year. After all, what did you get? Analyze them. Let it work for you. We are dealing with the remains 2019. And we are going to talk about so many things about remains. One of the remains that you talk about after the fragment is the missing. what is missing in your life, you have to also gather them. After all, there is one thing, that when you have it, you have joy. When it is not there, you are always in a mood of trauma. I want to challenge you. The missing is also remains. 2019, find them. When the disciples had moved to the other side on the ship, Jesus was not there. The storm came. The wind came. The Bible says, the moment Jesus entered into the boat, it got to the destiny. Your destination is coming as you are finding your missing. Find the missing out of it. You got to understand you could not show love to your wife. You got to understand you could not show love to your customer. You got to understand there is something. Analyze, find it. You will have the answer. You'll be full. You'll be complete in life. And I want to challenge you. The time is now. Don't waste it this year. Don't mess it this year. The end is coming. Gather yourself so you can get to heaven. Gather yourself so you can be rich. Gather yourself so you can be a blessing to other people. God bless you in all that you can do. That is why this beginning of January 2019, I want to challenge everyone. I want to challenge my viewers. I love you and God bless you. This time, I will not let the little things you are doing go off. I will appreciate you every day. And I want to also challenge you. As you listen to me, out of the things you get, also appreciate. Let's appreciate each other. Do the best you can. And believe you me, our life will ever be a blessing. God bless you. And you shall be a blessing. This is your host, Pastor Kojo Asare. Team, don't forget the theme for 2019 is the remains. If you forget everything, don't forget this, the remains. What is remained? What is left? The person disappointed you. You went through oppression, you went through depression, you went through failures and everything. What is left? You are left with you. You are left with your heart. You are left with your children. You are left with the business. The little that is left, the remains, gather them. It shall bear fruit for you once again. God bless you. If you don't know Christ, as we are entering and beginning the year, I want to challenge you. Accept Jesus as your personal savior and your life will never be the same. Get a believing church. Enter through and you shall be a blessing. God bless you. This is Ashton TV. You can watch us on our YouTube channels and our Facebook pages. God bless you.